But more and more, as you reset your tuner and you allow yourself to be this fuller receiver of this non-physical energy, then you will come to know from your own experience that this is the leading edge. This is where the manifestation happens. And all that is non-physical is pointed forward here with all of you. This source energy is this recycling of source energy, but it's always coming forward into the new and into the new. Humans have this distorted point of view that physical is here somehow trying to prove worthiness because they've been comparing themselves to each other and finding fault with each other for almost the beginning of man focusing upon one another. When what is actually happening from non-physical is that the energy is coming forward into the continuing evolution. So it's not that non-physical is off apart in some other realm already having reached perfection and you are here trying to prove worthiness in order to somehow attain that perfection. This non-physical is manifesting forward with all of you. Don't you love knowing that? Don't you love knowing that the interest of what man wants to call God, this source energy, let's call it source interest in moving beyond what is. And here you are, having new exposure to new experiences. This combination of beings, both physical and non-physical, has never been before into all of the universe.